Hey everybody, and welcome back to Stoneheart. Now, I have been playing a little bit offline to get us a little ahead so that, you know, when we come back, it's not just simply boring and me getting resources, even though it's pretty much the whole game. But I did go ahead and go get a little further ahead in the game just so that we get a little further and it's not, like I said, boring. But anywho, everyone is really not feeling so well. There was a big old stone golem came from over yonder, and my two little foot soldiers just couldn't do it. So the whole town got together and got beat up pretty bad. Herbless here, she's doing her best to help everyone out, make everyone feel better, but I don't know. Almost lost everybody. Oops, someone pissed it up. And right now I'm building a hospital so that when they get injured, everybody goes there instead of out here in the open and keep everyone a little safer. Oh, look, it is daytime. Look at these. Wooden dressers. Oh, that's nice. Why is there just meat in here? What? Okay, whatever. Okay, judge. Everyone's really hurt, like this guy. Poor Elliot. Carpenter. Shit kicked out. Oh, he's scratched now, but let me tell you. Nah, he was not doing hot. Oh, God. Megan Farmer. Cool, so. Wow, Megan, you have the worst stats of them all. Yikes, you should not be in the battle, my lady. Yowza. Everybody, how's this all going? This looks like it's going somewhat well. I need you to make a few one of these. This guy's still making shit, right? Let's make six of these. Uh-oh. I don't have the fox still. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. No, not good. Not good. Now there are enemies. Remove from Shawasan. Oh, no! No. Let me get the safety. Kill this little guy. Get home, little buddy. Run, little buddy, run. I guess we got a goblin, right? You guys are so sad. You did not die. Assistance again. Kill them all. You guys are supposed to be brave, I thought. You guys are like our heroes. Ooh. This might not end. Save our dudes. They're important right now. Oh, we're not gonna have time. Please. Oh, God. Come on, somebody. Yeah. Who's fighting? Yeah, what's this? Oh, no, he's getting teamed. No! No! Navo? It's fine, that's not important. Run away, you idiots! God, somebody help them! Oh, I thought this was a good part of town to live in. Oh God, is someone gonna stop these goblins? No, not my followers! Don't we make a militia? Let's just pause it. Maybe we'll make a militia. And then... Ooh. Not food, that's not good. There was a way to add a militia at one point. I don't remember how. I don't do their job right now. You don't do your job. None of them should do their job either. They're going to die. Right? Oh shit. Oh god, I don't know how we hit you guys. Did one of them die? No, no goblins dead. Come on, farmer. I believe in you. And you're in the way. Farmers unite! Wow, this guy, what a trooper, doing his work here. Oh, why are you whistling? Imbeciles, kill the fucking goblins! No! I'm an idiot. Okay, no, you guys are actually good yet. Get off your dead asses and help this poor woman. No! Oh god.
No, Elmer! Somebody!
You should need to get up now. Oh, shit. Oh god, no. Oh god. Save him! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Left, right, and center. For the love of God. We're gonna have anybody left to pick anybody up. Oh, great. Now you're winded? Oh, no. Lancelot. Someone help Lance. Who do we have left standing? Our warriors are back up at last. Kick their ass. Come on. Now he's running, suck it, bitch. Okay, that's one. Oh, thank God. Oh, just barely made it happen. Oh, man, enough. Make some more potions. It's the only way to survive right now. Oh, the poor bastards. Only if I had the shit for the goblins, we would have been fine. Well, we didn't. Can I make bandages from this one? That makes sense, no. Oh, no. Oh, I can make a bandage. Oh, okay, management makes. That's not. Let's actually just make bandages. Seems like it might be a little more useful right now. And the farmers grow anything that'll be useful. Yes, they can get rid of this. We need that more right now. Jesus. All because we didn't have any fucking pelts for them? Fuckers. Oh, wait, wait, no, 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 what are you doing? Where are you going? No, 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 remove. That one is no more. Turn around. No more leaving. Oh. Jesus. Oh. No one is happy. What's this? All the food's gone bad. At least everyone's still alive. Jesus. Didn't get anybody for a while. something to slow them down at least. Oh shit, yours is too old. Alright, herb number two. Oh, the book. Oh, you made the book. You'd be the cleric's tome. We need that. We have just enough. You. Make me help this cleric become who they need. Something super useful. I was gonna die, probably. Marvel. I'll call you Marvel. Marvel, even though it's not your name. Poor buddy. Come fucking on! Douchebags! Damn, his armor and shit's right there. No! Focus on one! Not again! Son of a bitch! I even have this on the easier mode! Come on! Are you kidding me? I gotta be doing something wrong. No one do their job. Except for you, and then not you. There, rest and fight if you can. Let's help them before these guys die. They're your only chance of survival. Son of a bitch, are you serious? Oh my god. Run, woman, run with the speed of 1,000. No, don't just drop them! Oh god. Oh god. My people are gonna die. Oh, no, he just got out of the hospital. You make leather? Make leather, damn it! Oh, I think you did. Quickly. Herbalist. Book of Tomes. It's the only way to save everyone. Let's go shopping real quick. I know everyone's dying, but I need to go shopping. Just buy all these pieces of information. Oh god, someone help them. Don't let them die. Oh Jesus. No! What? Oh god, oh god, cleric. Did you make the book? Did you make the book? Oh my god, you did not make the book! That's so important right now! Literally, that is the one thing you need to do to save everyone's life, who's ever alive. Oh god, everyone. Get inside if you can. Me! No! I don't want to die! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, yes, be distracted by the wolf. Hurry, this is our chance to escape. Make the book, woman. Our Loomis didn't die, but who was this guy then? Was he a farmer? Oh god, this is intense. Jesus. No, oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, run. Don't let the cleric die. She's our only, literally our only hope of survival route. Someone help my, help me. Thank you, man. I'll remember you, Traylin. God, not the farmer! God. We lost one human being today. God rest their soul. No! You're outmatched! And outweaponed! Tim! Oh, Tristan. Someone help him, for God's sakes! Did our tome, did the book be made? Good job. No, make the book, please! Please, for the love of God, just make the book. You will save everyone's- No! I will not let you die. Not like this. We already lost one Hearthling today, it's one too many. For God's sake, someone help our healer. She's literally, this is like Overwatch over again. No, 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 no. Come on, we can't lose our. God, now! Someone help this person! He just got out of the hospital! I'm gonna get ready for you. God, who? Oh, it is you. Farmer chick, stop! Okay. Do not haul. That is your not- no job right now. No holly holly haul. Save your fellow brethren! Please meet the book woman. Please. That's all I ask you. No, 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 not the farmer. Please, not the farmer. Have mercy. Have mercy, goblin. At least they don't kill him. Like, right away. Oh, shit. Oh, I think the guy who died was our... He might have been our trapper. Oh, shite. Who do we got left standing? Just the farmer and the healer? Maybe this... No, not you! You're the trapper! Okay, our trapper didn't die. You did die! Come on, goblins. Really, all this because I didn't have stuff for you? This sucks donkey dick, majorly. That's it. We have no one standing. Oh, great. Is that me? Oh, it is me. Damn it. Run, damn it, run! You're gonna die! The wolves? They murdered those wolves! Holy shit. Those goblin bastards killed those wolves! And that's it! Everyone's down! This is it! This is where people die. This is so this has gotten so much harder than I remember. We have one dude. A warrior. Come on, buddy. You're a healer. Can I upgrade him? Like, real quick? I know this isn't the time or place, but, you know... It's my own fault. I should have made that book earlier. I didn't know if she could make it yet. God. And she's down. God dang it. This is not the time or place for updates. No, grab your fucking weapons. No! Did the goblins leave? Are you fucking kidding me? They've taken over our town. No! My fucking carpenter! No! No! That's it! Everyone's just gonna die. There's nothing we can do. Well... Farmer... No. I admire your courage to save everyone. I'm about to pass right here. Get ready. Everyone's gonna die. There's no one left. Oh god. Really? The Weaver? He's still alive? Run! Run! No! 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 Oh my god. We've lost too many Earthlings today! Now they're gonna steal our shit? That's it, everyone's gonna die. Everyone makes it somehow. Just take our shit. Just take our shit. Don't go outside. Please. Just whoever's alive, you just need to get the hiding. I'm sorry. Everyone else has to die. It's for the greater cause. See, look, I'm about to pass too. Get ready, we're gonna be down to like two people if we're lucky. If these goblins leave. Our sole survivor. Marvel died. who's next? It's me, isn't it? Yep. Last little sliver of health. I'm gonna die. How's our healer? Is she gonna die next? She might make it. No! Oh, it's the Lord. You know what? I'm gonna try. Get ready. There I go. Goblin fucks. And I die. I die? Okay, go. Try to save somebody. Oh, God. I lost too many Earthlings. This is intense. This is so intense. Eesh. And I died. And I died. This is the end. The end of everything. Yes, I'm dead. Take care of them for me. No! No! Freya! Look at me, dammit! You're not gonna die this day. You won't die. Never mind. Ooh, we have 9 survivors left. Come on, don't pull aggro on them. Don't pull aggro, don't pull aggro. Please, 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 don't pull aggro. Good, run. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. This was it. From 16 to 9. 16 to 8. How are people that fell? I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe I can go back and save and get that book and save everyone, but I don't know. We honor her, the Wester farmer. Saving her people single-handedly. Thank you. And on that note, everybody, we're gonna call this episode. So many have died, and at what cost? At what cost, I ask you?